so I haven't had time to sort out. But I might be able to fix the one flap on the man one, just to see if I can get it to shift better.